running, no gunshots, but they getting low, 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 low.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Craft Farms here, back with another video. And today, we are starting the My Summer Car. So it's kind of a tie between keeping American Truck Sim and removing American Truck Sim. So, what I'm going to do is, for 2 weeks, we'll do My Summer Car. Then for 2 weeks, do American Truck Sim. And just kind of flip-flop back and forth like that. So, we don't need radio songs. The car can be white. So, we'll make a new game. Last name is Farm Craft. Okay. Okay, so now we can begin. And then we'll jump in here, and in this video we'll just kind of get everything prepared and get everything set up and ready to go to get started. So we'll wait for it to load up here. Okay, so here we are. So the first thing we'll do is we'll turn on some lights. Lights, lights, lights. And we'll also turn on the bedroom light for later. Okay, the phone's plugged in. So now what we're going to do is we'll take these sausages and put them in the fridge. And then the beer can go right there. And then we gotta turn on the sauna thing, so that way that's running for whenever we get dirty. We need to flip that switch as well. Okay, so now there we go. So we got that all turned on. Okay, we'll shut that off, we'll shut the kitchen light off, we'll just leave the hall light and bedroom light on. And we'll get this opened up because we gotta grab some stuff out of there. We need the gas can out of here. And we need to put that into the van. There we go. So now the first thing that we're going to do is go to town and get all of the supplies that we need. That includes like food, drinks, oil, everything that we need for this car. So we'll go ahead and head to town. Start this thing up. I'll head over to town. Hopefully I can do this without dying. I know the route to get there now, so I long as I don't hit a tree or a car or anything, I'm all set. And don't die of thirst or hunger. I'm not sure how many episodes it'll take. I do, this time around, want to try and try and do some of the like jobs and stuff too, because once the car is finished, then I want to be able to upgrade to aftermarket parts and stuff, and so I won't be able to do that when I don't have money. That wasn't good. Of course, I did not plan to do that, that's for sure. Well, that's just great. Door opens here. Well, this sucks. Let's see if we can push it over. Jay. Run! That didn't do a dang thing. That's not how I wanted to start the video. Not at all. Can't even push the dang thing. Whoa! Land on the wheels. Alright. That's one way to do it. Come back! Come back, come back, come back. Back here, man. Forgot to pull the parking brake. Get back here. Alright. Well, let's see if we can make it to town now without doing that. Again. These roads are so tricky to drive on, that's for sure. Our thirst is way high, so we need to hurry up to get some stuff to drink. Luckily, we're not too terribly far from town now. The highway is just here on our right. Coming that way. For whatever reason, I'm still crooked. Whatever. And we gotta fill some gas in this thing too. I don't know if you guys can see in the mirror there, but there's like a trail of black smoke from behind us. we got a little bit of a speed wiggle going on there. Definitely quite a long drive just to get to town. We're getting close though. I didn't even look to see if the fuel can was still back there. It should be, but never know, I guess. Make sure I stay in my lane because these AI drivers are wicked. They'll pass right, like right in front of you. That's the one way I died the last time I played. You can even set this game up so that you once you die, you're done. Yeah, I definitely would not do that. I would be, I'd start many cars, that's for sure. We're just about there now, finally. I think it's over this hill or something like that. A couple hills. Got this idiot over here. Okay, where is the gas can? There it is. There it is. Come on, can, fall over. Well, that's not what I wanted it to do at all. I wanted it to fall on and be right side up. Dang it. I guess I just have to catch it. Whoa! That's not what I wanted it to do either. There we go. That's close enough to right side up. Open that up, and then we need the gas. Don't you want to fill here? Oh, probably because I have the diesel one. That'd be why. I forgot that the green one's gas. There we go. Okay, while that fills, I need to reply to this. Okay, so then we'll replace. replace that, and then we'll go ahead and close that, put it back in the van, and we'll close the door here, and of course my thing is on the other side of the van here. We'll take that off. Get some diesel. That's good enough. Okay, so we'll put that back and then we'll go ahead and shut this and go inside. Three brake clutch fluids, a motor oil, and a coolant. And then we'll get all of the milk. He's got all the, well, a few chips. Yeah, shut up. We'll get two pizzas, two macaronis, two sausages. Okay, you can shut up now. Shut up.
Oh, well.
So we'll put this here and then open it up. Because we need some milk to take care of our thirst and hunger. And let's see, there's no garbage out here, so we'll just be litter bugs. Throw it out there. Okay, and then we'll go get. Oops, I didn't want to close that yet, actually. Our coolant and oil. I thought I could pick them both up, but I guess not. Anyhow, we'll go ahead and go get this oil now, and then we're good to go. He can shut his own door. All that we need here in town. So I'll head back to the house. This thing sure takes a while to start, that's for sure. I wish, is there a button for a horn? Car controls. No, there's no horn, dang it. I was just gonna go up and like blare the horn in front of this guy. So now for the drive back. Let's see, what are we at for time here? 20 minutes already? Jeez. So we'll go ahead and go back and we'll put all this stuff away and then we'll get the jack set up on the car and ready to go, and then we'll be all set for the next episode. We're about 3/4 of a tank of fuel in this thing, so so we're all set there. See if we can find some. It's definitely not the best of stuff, that's for sure. I have no idea what the heck language that was in. I'm just gonna shut that off. It's less annoying that way. I did see something that you could import your own sounds. I'll have to look at that maybe for the next episode. See about adding in some like non-copyright sounds music or something. Something that like is better than that stuff, but something that's, you know, also not gonna give me copyright issues. Okay, and there is our turn right there. I think we'll just kind of stick to second gear, not go as fast, and not go in the ditch, and flip over, or hit a tree, or anything like that. These are some pretty neat roads. This is a really neat game. I said this in the, you know, on Sunday's channel update video and talking about this, you know, I would highly recommend this game for anybody that, you know, whether you enjoy working on cars in real life, or, you know, maybe you like tinkering with stuff, putting stuff together. Like me personally, I like, you know, taking stuff, taking it apart, looking at it, and putting it back together. Like I've done that many, many times with farm toys and train toys, all sorts of different stuff. And you know, this game, it's really fun. You get to, you know, you put your car together, and then when you buy, you know, once you pass your inspection and all that, and you are, you know, legal to drive it on the road, and you can go buy aftermarket parts, then you get to take it apart again, you know, a whole bunch of stuff, and then put all these new parts on it. And yeah, it's pretty neat. Better watch where I'm driving instead of text messages that are coming in. No wonder why it's illegal to text and drive. Drop a gear here. Alright. So here we are. Let's get that closed. Let's see, what do we all need out of here? We need... to open that. Okay, really? Open. I had trouble with this before, too. There we go. So we'll go ahead and take some of our stuff inside here. Okay, and we need to drink something first, because our thirst is really, really high. Okay. We're good on that. So now I'll just unload everything that's food related. And then everything else can stay. Because we don't need the fan belt, we don't need the coolant, we don't need the fluid. We don't need anything else in there other than food until, you know, the fan belt we won't need until we're done with the, until we're working on the engine. And then the rest of the stuff we won't need until we're done with the car, so. Not gonna need any of it for a while here. I'll have to do a little bit of research on the missions, though. I've never done one before, so I don't... Uh-oh. So I don't really know, you know, like, how, like, this firewood and stuff, how that works. I guess only the top opens of the fridge. Yeah, so I don't know how, like, the, you know, the... Uh-oh. I don't know how this firewood stuff works, but let's see what it means. I'd like to buy a flatbed load of firewood. You can deliver them at any time. Hey, where do we take it? Terve! Okay, so do we take it where this dart is, maybe, or something? Or is that us? No, that's not us. This is us, so... You go down here, go right, go left, maybe? I don't know. I'll do some research on that. For now, we'll just unload this thing. That'll be something in the next video. Or the video after, something like that. So we have one more bottle of milk. Guess it probably would have been smarter just to wait to open that bag until we got here. But, whatever. Okay, so that's the last of the milk. I'll take these sausages in. And then the chips can also stay out there, I think. So then, like, if we're outside and we need some food, then we can, we can grab a pair, a bag of chips, yeah. Then we can just grab a bag of chips and continue on working. So we just have a few more things to take in. Just have one more box of macaroni and then, some pizza. So the macaroni we'll just put on the table here. There we go. So we are starting to get pretty tired. And hungry, so we'll eat a pizza once we get to those. Thirst is getting high again. It's like a full-time thing, just keeping yourself healthy. Okay, so we ate a pizza. We're good now. So we need to drink something, use the bathroom, clean up, and go to sleep. So let's take care of some of that stuff. We will get this van closed up here. There we go. Okay, so then we'll go on inside here, take care of our thirst. Okay, now we'll take care of the urine. This pixelated pee looks hilarious. Macdon Lexion, okay. So I found that once the urine bar goes away, you get dirty again. Or like dirtier. For whatever reason. It's kind of weird, in my opinion, but whatever. I want the bucket. Okay, and now we'll wait for that to fill. And it's full. So now we'll go ahead and go in here. Drop that there. Do that. Pick this up. I think. Cool. So we're positioned perfectly. So we get all cleaned up. Oops, wrong button. So two more. And I think one last thing will do it. Get pretty close. Ah, we'll just do one more since we got the water. Well, then we'll do this. There we go. So that's good. Now we'll get some sleep. And then that'll be it. So I guess I'll just start the outro here now. So yeah, guys. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Be sure to check out down below in the description for my PC specs, my upload schedule, as well as other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. I think I actually just messed that up, didn't I? plus links to my social medias and mod site. So, thanks for watching, you guys, and as always, we'll see you tomorrow.